I spelled lipstick in your Valentino bag.
Oh, you